Hi guys, my name is Yelena, and this is my final week for my first WP event competition. We are in the fitness gym Caesarius, and this is my trainer Maxi.
Hello.
Today we're gonna work out the arms and shoulders. Yes, so watch us and spread it out. Here we go.
This is a warm up. Everyone with the shoulder in that region. Yes, side laterals for the first one. Shoulder positions. So we start with the shoulders. First exercise will be press movement. Second, seated side laterals. And the third, bent over laterals for the rear delt. After that.
This is just warming up.
Yeah, this is warming up. I'm talking about training. And after that, biceps and triceps in supersets. Also, we want to hit muscles in every starting position. For biceps, this is the most shortened position. This is the most length position. For biceps, the opposite. So we want to get work in every position. This particular exercise is for rotator cuffs to warm up, because those small muscles come from here. Yes. Because they easily get injured when they are properly warmed up. Let's tell the positions. Okay. So one more thing. Bent over, you do 10 positions. Yes? In front, the front. This is only warm up. Okay. First exercise, dumbbell shoulder press. This is the starting position and this is the finishing position.
Here.
Yes. This exercise, we want shoulders to be depressed. There are four movements: elevation, depression, retraction, and retraction. In this exercise, we want depression in the shoulder and only humerus, upper arm, to move. It is very important to go until 90 degrees, not more than that, because gravity takes the job and tension goes off the muscle.
Yes, 24 positions.
Important thing is to keep tension on the muscle through the whole range of motion. Okay, second exercise. For shoulders, side laterals, seated side laterals. It's for this part of the shoulder. We want that to be real tight. Elbow like this. And elbow goes in this position. Higher than a dumbbell. Yes. And down, not all the way down because of the tension. To keep the tension on the deltoid, just do like this. Not to rest, but here. Bend to rest. Exercise for the real belt. It's called bent over laterals. That is the moment. We want to keep tension here. Thumbs facing each other. To move elbows more to the front. For the tension to be here. If it's closer to the body, hold. The job does what it seems. Like this, tension is here. You want the shoulder to be protracted and to stay in that position. So trapezius isn't doing anything. All job is done by real belt. This must be steady. and tension is here. These two muscles. 20 reps.
Okay, the first exercise for biceps is squat curls. This is the shoulder position of the biceps when it's weakest. So we want this exercise to be the first. Again, 15 reps. Yes. This is the finishing point because everything above that, gravity helps and tension goes off the muscle. So from here till 90 degrees. Squeeze. There must be tension on the biceps through full range of motion. Yes. So this hand here, cup, yes. Dumbbell kick back. Also, this position is where triceps is more short. And it's weakest in this point. Yes, good stretch and squeeze. 15 reps. Don't let the tension go off the muscle. Yes. 15 reps. Adductors must be tight to prevent the injury of the spine. Upper arm is parallel to the floor. It has very good muscle-mind connection, so you can see how contraction is very good. Okay, second set. We start with inclined upper curl. This is also the position when biceps is very weak because he is lengthened. You see, elbow is behind and she's trying to curl and rotate. Biceps has two major functions. It is first one in elbow to flex the arm, and second is to do supination. So she's trying to pull with these two fingers, with baby finger, as much as possible. Yes. A lot of people don't supinate the hand. And that means it's a less tension on the biceps. Yes. Keep your elbows behind. Yes. Nice. Come on, keep going. Come on, one more. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Yes. Okay. Okay. For triceps, this is the most lengthened position. She's putting the barbell slightly behind her head. This exercise is also called scalp crusher or nose breaker. Thing is to keep elbows real tight and close one to another. Keep the tension on the triceps. And upper arm shouldn't be moving. Only the forearms. Yes. And she's trying to squeeze. Yes. Tension should be all the way to the concentric, and when she's going down, it's the eccentric part of the movement. It is also the position where triceps is relatively weak. Cable, 15 reps. This is the middle position for the biceps.
when he is not too much stretched and too much shortened. And he, it is the strongest position for biceps. So we do it at the end. Extend all the way down and squeeze all the way until forearm touch up the arm. Without moving this. She's doing it very clean, without cheating.
Yes.
Please. It's rope extension. Also middle position. When biceps is the strongest, upper arm is fixed without moving, and biceps is stretched in this position until forearm touch upper arm and extend without moving upper arm. Nice. Nice. There's no need for any rotation. Because primarily triceps is extensor in the elbow.